I always wanted to surround myself with greenery. And this was a deserted land, but we managed to grow a forest-like place in 10 years with thousands of trees.